Hello. Good day, everyone. I'm Tefs. Welcome back to this channel. This next repair is an LG LED TV, model 32LM3410, not turning on and no standby light indicator. I'll show you how to fix it. If you like electronics and want to learn how to repair TVs and other electronic appliances, you came to the right channel. And please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. You can also ring the notification bell to keep you updated. So let's get started. I repaired this TV 4 years ago. As you can see, I modified the main power supply using STRW6053N. The TV has no power, so let's check if the main capacitor is charged or not. The main capacitor is charged only 2.2 volts. And the fuse is okay. Let's plug the TV and measure the standby voltage. No voltage is measured. Before we continue, some of my viewers asked about the closed caption and subtitle. I will show you how to turn on the closed caption and select the language. Let's play my latest video. Click the CC icon to turn on the closed caption. If you want to select your language, click the setting. Click the subtitle, then click auto translate and select your language. Example, the Turkish. Done. If my video has just been uploaded, the closed caption is not yet available. Wait for a while for YouTube to generate it. Now back to repair. Let's remove the power board and find the problem. It is obvious that this component is burnt. One of the connecting leads of this coefficient thermistor is disconnected due to heat. It is part of the main AC line. The failure of this coefficient thermistor may have internal loss contact that creates heat and causes one of the connecting leads to burn. This is for a strong capacity of suppression of inrush current. It is a heat type negative temperature coefficient thermistor, which means if the temperature is high, the lower the resistance is. Unlike the posistor used in the degaussing coil of a CRT TV, if the temperature is high, the resistance is high. Let's remove the coefficient thermistor. The part number is MF72. I have an MF72 from a different power board. Let's remove it. Let's just don't remove those through hole hollow rivets. One of the through-hole hollow rivets fell off due to the PCB being burnt. So let's remove one of the through-hole hollow rivets of the coefficient thermistor. Now let's put the coefficient thermistor. Let's solder a copper wire to the other leads of the coefficient thermistor to complete the circuit. The coefficient thermistor is soldered properly. Now let's put back the power board and see if will work. Now, let's measure the standby voltage. We have a voltage now of 3.56 volts. The TV is turning on now and seems working now.
A few moments later.
The TV now is working great. Thanks for watching. I hope you liked and learned something from this video. You can help this channel by liking the video and subscribing. You can also ring the notification bell to keep you updated. Once again, I'm Tefs. See you again next time. Bye for now.